The kids are all saying that they think there's a gun on the bus and the bus driver has no control.
This is the woman who made that 911 call this morning. She asked that we conceal her identity as she talked about the chaotic situation she witnessed while she followed her daughter to school as she was heading to work.
Just a gun around my baby, period. That's not good. That's not going to fly with me. I can hear the kids with my car windows up. I hear them yelling and hollering, and they're all standing up. So I throw my car in park, and I get out, and I'm up on the side of the bus, and I look at my daughter, and I'm like, let's go. I want you off of that bus.
Police in Forest Park say the ordeal was the result of a fight between groups of girls at Winton Woods Middle School, and that fight led to two teenagers bringing an unloaded 25-caliber pistol onto the bus.
We were able to determine that two individuals leaving the area on foot were possibly the ones that were armed with the pistol. We were able to take one into custody immediately, and we had a short foot pursuit to catch the other individual.
That chase ended across the street from Monty Phillips' front door.
They had our driveway blocked off. They pulled in our driveway. It was just too much going on.